Catholic Extension supports migrant ministries across the United States. For example, in the Mission Diocese of Fresno, California, where there is one priest for every 10,000 Catholics, committed lay people are reaching out and welcoming seasonal farm workers to the church.
Pope Francis has been calling us all to go to the peripheries and actually go from the church to the people. They carry with them their traditions and their devotions. So as being a coordinator for the diocese, part of my job is to support those traditions and to help them to grow in this country, keeping alive their faith. Without the migrant ministry, these people wouldn't even come to church because they wouldn't feel welcome.
This ministry gives them hope in our Catholic Church. They learn so much and they found love that they want to come back to our church and start with their kids and their families.
The strain of separation and life on the move are great burdens on families and marriages. Faith lightens those burdens by nurturing a strong sense of family, community, and hope. One example of the church reaching out and providing stability is a Catholic Extension-supported Bible camp for the children of seasonal workers in Hartville, Ohio.
It's very important to give them a sense of rootedness, a sense of balance, a sense of belonging.
I think it's very important that we bring the faith to these communities because they need hope and they need to be close to God.
Carlos, and I'm from Florida, and I'm having a lot of fun. We get to learn about God, and no matter what, He still loves us.
In the Diocese of Monterey, California, where much of our nation's salad crops are grown and harvested year-round, the church works to welcome families at the margins.
The church needs to be more missionary, especially in the United States. We are a missionary place. We're a mission country here. It deepens anyone's faith life to reach out and to serve others. And we are also served by these people on the edge.
In the Yakima Valley orchards of Washington State, Bishop Joseph Tyson makes Mass available in 16 work camps, housing over 100,000 people who travel to the area in search of temporary work during the harvest.
When people can't come to church, we bring the church to them. We go out, we go to the margins, we Eucharist is our mission. We want to bring the Eucharist to wherever people are at.
Para mí en la vida he tenido muchos momentos que Dios claramente se me ha hecho presente, entonces por eso no tengo duda de que Dios es el que mueve todo.
When folks have faith in God, they can begin to be shaped to have faith in each other and faith in the community and faith in the possibilities of a better life. We're in a unique Catholic moment in the United States of seasoning the entire culture with this positive manner of bringing forth out of the many one. We do that in a very beautiful way, and I think a way that enhances human dignity. That's the fruit of Catholicism at its best, the universality of the Church.
Acting with compassion, seeing the Spirit-filled humanity in one another, and rejoicing together in Christ's love is central to our calling and a true expression of our Catholic faith.